Goody. Let's fingers crossed this is good, yeah? Fingers crossed. Options, system default, sure. Audio. It's not pissing me off yet, but we can always go into it to change it. Graphics seem fine, controls seem fine. Back. Start. Start our journey. Let's hope that the music's lit. Let's at least hope for that. Desert. Ooh, the music sound like it finna be lit. That looks good. Could this be like another Sable? Can we just walk into another game like Sable? That'd be so sick, bruh. Okay, camera angle with the right analog. The character model looks quite detailed. I guess they want me to walk this way. Walking sim sounds about right. Can I run? Don't know what that is. Can we get the camera around your grill? Not really. Well, what have we here then? Oh shit. Journey. Journey. Okay, I guess we gotta go there. What's this all about? Can I read this shit? Boop. Boop. Guess not. Alright, this way. Ooh, I can do slideys. I do like the graphic, I like the graphic, and the sound. Okay. Is there a tutorial to make me jump? Dragonborn. Boss. Brother. Oh. Okay, now I can jump. That's more like a I can fly up. I think I messed it up. Okay. But only in that particular area. I can't seem to do that trick around here. Girl, what's around here then? Oh. Maybe seeing those things makes the journey a bit quicker? Or is it a case of once I've run out of those things? Right, so at the moment it's like juiced up, but then what? Okay, so that action takes up the entirety of whatever that is. Okay. Interesting. Where to go to first? There. We will get back to Rekka. It's just that Rekka is kind of wrecking my a-hole at the moment. I need a bit of a break from it. Any goodies in here? Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. Gotta go back inside. Oh, there's nothing really in there. Okay. Let's back that ass up. Anything up here? Nothing? No goodies, no treats. All right. I guess we gotta go there then. Hey, hop down, girl. Or whatever you are. Let's not gender our protag just now. Oh, doing slideys. I don't want you to do slideys just yet. I don't think I can hop up there. Maybe I could if I had some juice, but I got no juice. Okay, that's something, isn't it? Alright, nothing. Get that, please. I may. Good. Oh, wait, there's something there. Something underneath there as well. Okay. Okay. Adi-oop. Cool. Oh, really, game? Alright. Okay. Can I run? No. I can't run. Kinda reminds me of like Abzu but in the desert. Gotta jump from a high elevation point and we should be able to get there. Did. don't know what that did. If I press start, what does that do? Nice pause screen. Okay. Yes, I can. That's mine now. I don't know what it does, but I think I need it. I think it just makes my scarf glow a bit more than usual. I already did it. Okay. There we go. And the other one. There we go. This is where I get my gun, right? Okay. Oh shit, I liked it when I did that. All right, thrust myself over here. What's this glowing thing? It's just a thing. Okay. Not really. It's pleasant enough game. No hand holding. Get up there. There's obviously something I need to do around here. I don't quite know what that is. That's something I've already grabbed. Maybe select is something different? Okay, interesting. So you've got a pause screen by pressing start button, and then select that brings up like a menu. Fair enough. Might have to give that place another go. Yeah. Right. Oh. Okay. We good here, boy? Seems like we're good here. Oh, what's going on? Yeah. Ah, yes. Yes, of course. Okay, the birdies and the crops, yep. Then the people's houses or something, or maybe animals? Animals. music's pretty atmospheric. I like it. And a good graphic, but I have no idea what this game is about. A sand waterfall? That's pretty sick. Okay, do they really want me to drift all the way over there? I guess so. No, I can't reach that. Can I get that? Okay. Okay. Something happened. Okay. Let's go over to the fabric road that we've made for ourselves. So we got up to here. Now what? It's pretty gorge. Something's happening. What about here though? Okay, is there maybe somewhere I'm missing down there? There. Alright. Oh, you see that? Who are you? Is this like cooperative? Is this a multiplayer game? Wouldn't that be trippy if that was so?